The following will explain how to construct a fiberglass form for pouring concrete for your piling. The primary reason for building a fiberglass form is as follows. One is protection. Protect against the termites of the sea, the gribbles, the shipworms. As you can see, the damage. The other is easy access. You don't have to take the decking off just to protect your pile below. If you try to use a cardboard form using the split method, the problem is it tends to leak and it takes a lot of tape. It's very difficult to do. Or if you need more than four pilings to be upgraded. If you want to increase the height, these forms are great for increasing the height. This video provides general guidance as to how you would do it. You take a cardboard form, using a circular saw, you split it in half, place it on a piece of plywood, or you can use a 1x6 or 1x8 with a furring strip and some duct tape for your flange, and the purpose of the duct tape is to prevent sticking of your fiberglass to the wood. Helps the release. Here's another view of that. So in this case, we're talking about a 1-inch flange on the edge, plus add a flange for the upper section of the form, or you can use a stock paper. We tried various non-stick, but in every case, the non-stick did not work. Here's some different views, different forms. The non-stick did not release. The cardboard forms are ready for fiberglassing. Follow the manufacturer's instructions and start resining, applying the fiberglass. Here we have the first coat, second coat, two layers of fiberglass. Another two layers of view of that. And here we have four layers. Now, four layers is pretty heavy. And in order to make it easier to manage, take a trowel and then shape it, a cheap trowel. And here you have it attached. And here we have a split pair ready to go. Now, you need a gasket between the two split forms. Here you can see the gasket and still the cardboard inside the fiberglass. Here's another view, and pretty much we're ready to go into the field. We found that by placing the form in water, we can remove the cardboard. Here's another view of the cardboard removed from the form with the gasket. Another shot. Here's a view of a form that's been used often. Notice the holes drilled into the flange. That's to tie a rope so you don't lose it in the water. Here's a view of the form ready to go in deep water with its clamps and the gasket, and without the cardboard. If you enjoy this, please subscribe and comment. My easy fix are other solutions and repairs.